Yo, what's good, guys? We're another one today. Calling this abandoned house, man. So, we are gonna go in because it's dark as hell. The Viking is around somewhere. Wow. Look at this place. It's destroyed. Very destroyed. In fact, fireplace. Say again. Battered, is it? Viking says it's absolutely battered. Oh. Newspapers. With 2011 just there. So let's go upstairs to the bag. Hello. Is it that battered? Is it? Oh god, look at all the mould. Dirty. Smells like it's had a like a water damage, don't you think?
Yeah, it's definitely water damage,
isn't it? It stinks of like the water, you know, like the damp smell. Right, what's in here? Oh, nothing, just a random little room. That wall over there, dirty. Do you love Boris?
Yeah, Boris Johan.
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 Johan. Boris Johan. This is the other place. But there. So, you see, it is battered beyond belief. There's literally nothing, yeah, like you say. So I think we're going to go back outside, folks. Show you from the outside. This is from the back of the outside. As you see, the roof battered there. But nothing too special. I mean, literally, it was just a little one that we just found just driving to another location. So it'd be rude not to stop and come and have a look. So yeah, something. But yeah, from the front there, and yeah, that's it for today. So nothing too special. Don't forget to check out him here, the Voided Viking Explorer, and also don't forget to check out all them social medias up on the screen, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.